What's up, everybody? January 5th, about 36 degrees. Gonna do a little fly fishing here today. Creek looks pretty good. Got a little bit of rain, so see what happens. We're using a Max Catch Far Glory 4-weight rod and a 5-6 Max Catch Avid Reel. The flies we're gonna be using today is a Euro Nymph. Up top, like a 3mm bead, and a little wooly bugger. So let's go chuck some flies and see what happens. Alright, first little pull right here. See if we can make something happen here. Saw a fish flash at it there. It wasn't a big one, but it's definitely a fish. Bit of rain coming down now. Fish catching weather, hopefully. This bugger doesn't work after a hole or two. Switch it out for something a little bit smaller. Try a little midge or something. There's one. Ooh. Good fish. Woo hoo hoo! Man, he's jumping like crazy, bro. How you going, bud? He took the nymph. It's a good fish for here. Alright,
these gloves off here and try not to lose the fish in the process. Oh yeah, buddy. Beautiful fish. Get you unhooked here, man. Fish. Yeah. I got myself hooked. Alright. This guy in the water. What a mess. What a jumper though, man. There he goes, he got out of the net. Alright guys, so there's one.
Alright guys, we had a good day today. We got one fish. It was early, but it was a good fish. He jumped like 8 times, if that got that on video. And back and do a little editing and see how the first video went. Thanks for watching.